would have been $30,000 had she said, give me the cost of a Toyota. And that is the judgment. Pay the woman $15,000.
Judge Mabelline. There we go. $15,000. The defendant is ordered to pay $15,000.